I got eyes on the treasure, Batman. No sign of the Riddler.
There is none.
Copy that. Any sign of trouble and you'll be the first to know. We got movement. I'm in pursuit. I can't believe I'm doing this.
You? How'd you get this number?
Listen, twerp. If you want to get back in the big guy's good graces, do exactly as I say. Get it. What's the Riddler up to? There's no other cars on these streets. But that doesn't mean there's nothing under them.
I'm afraid I've left myself with quite the riddle. How shall I spend a king's treasure?
Hello, Riddler.
Oh, really? Oh, you again. What in the world?
Batman, I found Riddler, but... wait! He got the jump on me! I'm done for! Help! Someone help!
Okay, I gotta admit that for once, I am the one who was stumped.
Riddle me this! Who is a bozo? You are! And I said, who's a bozo? And he's like, oh, I don't know. And I go, you are! Kill a riddle, huh?
Well, sir, now that your sidekick is back, I guess my work here is done. It was an honor.
Bet you're glad to have me back. I mean, Guanabat was lucky I was there to save the bacon. And let me point out, I figured out where the riddle was gonna strike all by myself. No one secretly tipped me off for nothing.
Welcome home, Barbara.
You know, being Batman's sidekick was pretty sweet. But I gotta say,
it's good to be home. I missed you guys.
Oh, we missed you too.
Speaking of stuff I miss, time I switch back to classic Batgirl purple. Hey, wait a sec. Where is my purple cowl? Seriously, guys, did we get robbed or something? Because entirely too many things have just up and disappeared. And who steals a purple cowl anyway?